Well, yes, for the road sector, the world has been slowed down about 40% year on year. But on the flip side, the urban and metro orders have picked up. And that is why I'm expecting a 5% growth for the entire sector. Moving on to the utility space, the PLF has been pretty well flat year on year. Yes, NTPC did record a very tepid growth. But for the others, like Adani, JSW, CSC, they have reported a decline. And that is what I'm expecting from the rest of the sector as well. Capital goods, yes, there was a bit of uncertainty regarding GST. But the ordering has been strong for the likes of Larsen and Toubro, Bharat Electronics and KC International. And also for Larsen and Toubro, we are working with a top line growth of 8-10%, whereas Cummins and EBB also are expected to post healthy numbers. But the space really to watch out this quarter is the consumer durables. Remember, in May it was a washout month for the companies. June as well, the beginning was a bit slow, but towards the end, because of the discounts, etc., we saw a lot of offloading of the stock that happened, and that is what is expected to come into numbers as well. Maybe the margins might deplete because of the high discounts, but nonetheless, a key thing to watch out for. Back to you.